contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
The temperature's just dropped like 50 degrees in here.
Somebody get me a jacket.
What cemetery did they dig the Undertaker from?
Undertaker's the kind of guy who does most of the digging.
Look at his face. His expression never changes. It's like he's possessed.
Yeah, but what's more terrifying is the agility that this big man possesses. You've seen him walk across the top rope. It's mystifying.
He has all the tools. Power, speed, dominance, mind games. How do you stop a man like this? And then these almost mystical powers. You look into the eyes of this man and you're frozen. Absolutely frozen.
It's like something straight out of a horror movie.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Introducing the challenger from Death Valley, weighing in at 328 pounds, The Undertaker! Introducing the champion from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 322 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Hulk Hogan.
What a night.
Michael Cole, Corey Graves, Myron Saxton here to call what will surely be a highly contested matchup. Oh, man!
Ouch.
What a strike. Backbreaker.
That'll realign your vertebrae.
Oh.
The champ's starting to stumble a bit.
He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his legacy as one of the greatest champions in recent memory.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake.
Mark my words.
Over the years, we've come to expect these bursts of greatness from him.
Wow.
What's the Undertaker got in mind here?
Hey, Byron, how about we take things a little old school?
Yeah, I like it.
Boom!
That could be a game changer.
That is exactly what the Undertaker needed.
He's playing with him now.
Taker has him up. Here we go. Rest in peace.
Can he finish the job?
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
Jaw-shattering boot.
The Undertaker digs deep into his opponent's head every chance he gets.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Double axe handle smash.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Oh, continuing to punish them. There's his speed paying off.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Ooh, what impact.
Now he's got to capitalize.
Will this be enough?
Two.
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Clearly not enough damage done. Over the years, we've come to expect these bursts of greatness from him.
Nailed it. Here he goes.
Boom, what impact.
But he's got to capitalize. Oh, man, what a leg drop. This could be the turning point, Cole. Oh, man, the Undertaker's in trouble now.
Here's the cover.
One, two.
And an easy kick out.
Going to take more than that.
These two superstars have been on a collision course for a long time, and the night has finally arrived. WWE title on the line, so strap in and enjoy.
And it's the Undertaker, able to break free.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
The champ is just being outclassed right now. And I'm not sure he even knows where he is.
Oh, man, what a beating he's taken. You can see the lights are on, but clearly nobody's home.
I don't know. I don't think he truly understood just how dangerous.
Tombstone!
Good night. Game, set, match.
Shoulders down. Is it enough?
Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Unbelievable.
What a stomp.
Good grief. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Escapes trouble there. He caught him with a big boot.
On the mark. The champ's in a good spot here.
Oh, man. What a nasty STO. The challenger in some big trouble here. We've a
leg drop.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Undertaker kicks out with ease.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Kick out at two.
Whoa, that may have been a slow count.
Taker kicks out. The spirit of the Undertaker will not die.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Axe handle finds the mark. This could be it.
Over the years, we've come to expect these bursts of greatness from him.
Incredible impact.
I don't know how these superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
Champion here, guys.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Three.
Tonight, The Undertaker enters a new stage of his career.
That's bad news for the rest of the roster.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell. These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell. These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very long time. I hope you enjoyed it, folks.